whatever work we were doing with 10 trucks, we are doing about 50% less work in the office and running 3 times more trucks currently. So workload has been gone down about, you know, 50 to 60% in the office, even though we have grown, you know, we have gotten from 10 to almost 30 trucks now. So if we are doing the same amount of work we were doing previously, we could be running almost 60 to 70 trucks by ourselves, two of us. So work has definitely decreased because of Axon. My name is Paul Singh, and our company is Quality Freight Line. We are out of Haymarket, Virginia, right by Washington, D.C. And we do a lot of dry van work. So we haul a lot of Coca-Cola products, beers, paper, furniture, you name it, we haul it around this area. We've had about 11 to 12 trucks for almost 8 years. And I was working in IT myself. We saw the business growing, needed help in the office. Instead of hiring somebody else out there when I'm available, you know, so I ended up coming in. We purchased I believe 5 or 6 brand new trucks when I came in. And then that's when we decided to get software because it was getting a little too much work for us to handle. As far as keeping the paperwork, we literally had our rate confirmations piled up because so much paperwork, and I wouldn't throw them away because I didn't have no other way to access them except really go back in the pile and pick each one of them out. Whereas now at Axon, we'll just scan them and attach them with the order and then just shred them. We don't need to like keep them anymore. A lot of paperwork. That definitely decreased a lot of our work. I got a demo from Axon first, how it works and everything before we actually move forward. And we thought it was really helpful. And then we ended up moving forward with Axon. It's been great. A lot easier to put in the order, a lot easier to invoice, a lot easier to look up the orders. All I gotta do is just, you know, type in the number, order number, and it just pops up. Whereas I'm going through hundreds of papers to find one thing. Same thing goes for the bill of landings, proof of deliveries that we get from our drivers. We just attach them in the order. We get an email from any of the brokers saying, hey, I need this POD. I just plug it in the number, POD pops up, and just email it right away. So it's been really great and helpful, and it decreased our work probably about 50%, I would say, yeah. We used to sit there till like 5, and now we get done with our work about 12 or 1, and you know, rest of the time we can actually be productive and do something else. With Axon, yeah, fuel tax, what my dad used to do is we had a GPS in each of our trucks where he would take the miles from each GPS, bring them home, written on the paper, and he would add them one by one to see what miles we have. And obviously, same goes with the fuel. And now with Axon, I can take out the equipment routing, and it tells me exactly which equipment traveled which state and how many miles, and then made it a lot more easier for us. We don't have to worry about, you know, purchasing $600-$700 GPS just to put in the truck, just so it can calculate the miles. Also, not only the directions for the drivers. So it's been helpful. I believe it's file 35 that we get from Fleet One, and they email us every day. And all I gotta do is just download it in our Axon system, and it applies whichever truck used, whatever fuel whoever purchased applies to the equipment straight. So I don't have to worry about going through Fleet One's account, which we used to do, and then go in each truck's Axon account, and then plug in each and every time they fuel in their truck. And you can imagine how much work that was for each truck. And he was doing it, for about 10 trucks, but now, you know, if we're running 25 to 30 trucks, you know, that's gonna be a whole lot of work. We probably need like a few more guys to do that. To begin with, believe me or not, some guys were just like, oh man, can you just go back to the old system, because they weren't used to it. But now they see the benefit and how clear it is. So they'll have, some of the owner operators, they'll have loan going on with us or leasing, so they'll know exactly how much money has already been taken out, how much is left, and how much is per weekly be taken out of their paychecks. So it's a lot more clear for them. It'll tell them what's the gross for our truck is currently, and then what are the deductions are. So it kind of separates everything for them, and it's a lot more clear and a lot more simple. So I really have to kind of sit down with each one of them and explain them how this statement is working, because they're so used to, because not many people use softwares out there, right? A lot of people are just like doing paperwork and, you know, handing them, hey, this is how much your deduction is. And they weren't used to all the detailed deductions, how we have every single thing has different section. Fuel has different section. If you have any advances, they have different section. You know, if you took any kind of comp check or fleet one check, that's different section. So they weren't used to all that. But now they love it. I mean, all of the guys, they have so much trust in us, and they just, I email them, get pay stubs on every Saturday. I don't get any calls from anybody because all their questions are answered right there on the statement. You know. Before, what I have to do is I had an invoice created from Axon. So I had an invoice, then I had to take out rate confirmation from the pile of rate confirmations we have, and then make sure I match the right paperwork, and then scan them, and then email them. Now what we do is, now Axon creates the invoice itself, and the rate confirmation has already been attached when I input the orders. All I have to do is just get the right bill of lading, proof of delivery, scan it, attach it, and then just email it straight from the Axon. So I don't have to redo the work that I was doing already before. Yes, we use a financial report a lot, just to make sure where we are every month. And also the reminders are great helpful for us. I usually take out the report for reminders to make sure we have DOT compliance. We have all the DOT inspections up to date for all of our equipment, registrations. It's very difficult when you have many trucks to kind of go in each every truck and check, make sure the registration is not expired, the DOT is not expired. When was the last time they had an oil change, tires, you know. Now I can just go in each equipment and just look up the reminders, and also print out a report of the reminders saying, hey, this truck's DOT is going to be expired, this and so, so I can just call the driver, hey, you know, whenever you get a chance, just stop by Speedco or whatever, you know, gas station and get your inspection done before it expires. So Axon probably saves us about, I would say, $80,000 to $90,000 a year, which we would spend on a couple of extra employees. And not only that, it saves us time as well. You know, we would definitely save about 4 or 5 hours in a day per person by using Axon. Yes. We are actually planning on adding at least 5 to 6 more trucks next year, and then we don't have any plan on stopping. We're gonna grow every year. Definitely Axon is going to be there with us. And the main reason why we're growing as quickly as we are is because of Axon as well, because it's saving us a lot of time. And then we, since we have extra time in a day, why not have a few more trucks and then keep us a little bit more busier instead of just, you know, just wasting the rest of the day not doing anything. It's been great. I actually referred Axon to a few of our friends who do who have similar companies as us. And when they see that it's only two of us handling that much business, and then we have a few companies that have about the same business that we have, and then they have 3 extra people working, you know, and then obviously that's how I know that that person is paying about $3,000 to $3,500 per person just to handle the paperwork we're handling, or two of us.